This time on Flipping Bangers, Gus hooks us up with an old flame.
It's your old Gus?
Yeah.
Which feels like a huge mistake.
I don't even want this car in the workshop.
Because this is a world of trouble.
This car was his mistake, not mine.
Can this Gallic hipster be flipped for a profit?
With an MOT, we've easily doubled our money.
Or is this one battle we cannot win?
It failed on the anti-lock brake system.